So I'm sitting here eating this that I made earlier. So I figure I'll show you how I did it. It's just read the description and the bottom of the video so you can see what it is. So I washed the pan, I shut the noodles off, put my shrimp over here. Now I'm gonna do some garlic and olive oil.